Terre Haute South opens their season tomorrow at Class 5A 11th ranked Castle. These two programs have played some great ball games between each other lately. Their last three matches have all been decided by 7 points or less, including the video you're watching of the Braves' sectional win last year over the Knights. A win at state-ranked Castle would be huge for Terre Haute South, who's looking for their first winning season since 2014.